Absolutely. You know, I feel like, you know, we didn't get in the tournament last year and we had a top 100 RPI. And I felt like the last 2 years, this conference is as good as any, you know, around in baseball. And I think it's very underrated. And Sam Houston definitely deserves to get in. Southeastern, Texas State, they've all been in the top 50. And every Tuesday you look up and there's a Southland school knocking somebody off. And that's one of the things we like doing on road trips on Tuesday, coming back, is seeing who else in the conference beat somebody in the top 25. And hopefully we get at least two in. And I really feel like we deserve it.
You know, the Bearcats have three great starting pitchers. You know, they won 38 games. They were solid all throughout the year. We lost one series. And the Lions, you know, they come out and battle every day. And it's just, I hope both of them get in. They're great teams.
I mean, Sam's had an outstanding season the whole year, outstanding conference record. And Southeastern, they've done well, too. It'd be really nice to see three teams from this conference in the regional.